James always says this is a show that makes dreams come true. And for me, to be on a golf course by myself, trying this challenge is unbelievable.
It's such a peaceful sport, you know, it's all about the tranquility of being on the golf course. And I'm really looking forward today and just, you know, having some time on my own. What are you doing? What are you doing? Why have you ruined my day?
My role here today is to help Jamie Redknapp complete his challenge.
Come on, Jay, we're taking this seriously. You even got Mark from Guinness World Book of Records. Woo! Here he is.
Yeah, look. Oh, come on, Jamie. He's come all the way down from Aberdeen for this.
Glasgow.
That's the one.
I think Jamie was actually quite pleased to see him. Problem with Jay, though, with his golf, he takes it so serious. We're all here for you. Mark's adjudicating. Me and Jack are here to help. If you get an all-in-one, this is going to happen.
Jamie, let's play some golf. Ladies and gentlemen, Jamie Redknapp is about to attempt the all-in-one challenge, sponsored by Rikard.
Knock one out.
Time to knock one out.
Knock it out, Jamie.
You're pathetic.
If he doesn't do it, it will be very embarrassing. 107 yards, that's nothing. I piss 107 yards. Ah!
Got a chance.
Can I make the hole bigger?
Come on. Nope.
Oh, it's time, Jack.
Bring in the boom boom eagle.
Come on, Jamie! I'm coming for your fella!
Hey, give him a wave, Jay. Give him a wave. It's like a boosie.
It's like a boosie.
I need some inspiration, someone to show me what I'm doing wrong with a swing. I don't need Chris Akabusi. He had that thing in his mouth, he didn't even need it. He's so loud as it is.
I need you to stay focused. I need you to really want this. Don't let your friends down, your family down, your country down.
Is this helping?
Are you ready?
Jamie, I'm not feeling it, baby. I'm not feeling you feeling it. I'm not feeling that you really want it. Loses the goose! Okay, back a bit!
I can't see a hole in one coming. You know, it's just one thing after another. What chance have I got? That's rubbish.
Let's go, Jamie, let's go.
Jay, do you want chicken, beef burger, or hot dog?
Shove it up your ass.
Go on, please, please, get in.
Oh!
That one didn't go in either.
Well, I've spent hours trying to get a hole in one, you know, but they've been messing around, so I've not really got any rhythm going. You know, they've not helped.
What have you done to that sign?
I made some amendments.
Jamie Redknapp's hole. That's good, isn't it? My kids watch this show.
Cool down.
Come on.
Stop it.
No.
Stop it now.
No!
No.
Well, let me just do it. Stop it now. Please, just let me try.
Can you just do it and we can all go home?
How long are you going to stay for? Because we've already had now lunch and dinner with you.
Till I do it.
Will you miss seeing your kids' childhoods?
Come on,
you do that, Tim.
That's it.
For fuck's sake, go in.
Go in! Oh!
That's close enough, let's go home.
Bye, Jim!
Bye!
Get out, go, go.
Yeah, thanks, lads. Thanks for your help.
Please go in.
Come on.
Last one.
So close. That was really the last ball. I mean, how did it feel?
Sickening.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I found it sickening. Was it as sickening as the hospital felt? The hospital that was going to get that £5,000, but you didn't deliver. That VT may as well have been you with a golf club going into a hospital and smashing up a dialysis machine.